Our calves are going to be sore. Sounds like there's a waterfall. Doubt it. Walk. Really?
How do you get through it?
Holy fuck.
I think you can go over that way to get through.
For me, it doesn't look like it. Just do it back at a time. Oh. Are we able to do that? Hey? Oh, look, it's like over there, ready to receive.
Go on, my bitch.
Fucking assholes, really? What's all this about? There's many trees that have fallen down, but there's a tree that's fallen down in the right place, isn't it, to stop people accessing this area. Come on then. Slide it sideways. Park it through the hole. Make the hole wider. Your top handle bar, that's it.
I was hoping my phone's on there.
Oh yeah.
That's the way. Just straighten this wheel up.
You're gonna have to wheelie it over this log. The handlebars at the top, swing it this way. Hang on, here we go.
There's a carriage.
Okay.
wheeling it would be fun for me, wouldn't it?
Why?
Because you put the throttle on the other side. I'm down there with the wheelie it to pick it up.
A lot lighter.
What, your one?
Yeah. Nice.
That was mission.
Yeah.
Right, sit the bike back in it quickly. That's definitely slow putting down there.
Definitely. This is where that cycle has gone through.
Maybe jumping through.
So this is the real road, that first video I put on YouTube.
Yeah, where you fell off.
Where I fell off, twice.
So to the left of it, the other side of the fence.
Are we going all the way up there?
I
think that's the top anyway. Yeah. Cut to ribbons. So you can't go hooning. Oh, there's jumps. They've made jumps, look.
Yeah. Yeah, so you can go straight over that. I don't know if these are survivor mode.
No.
Kill them. He's fine for going around the river.
Oh my God, I'm bleeding to death. So we are at the top of the hill, I believe. Hang on, we've just come around the circle. Hello? That was a nice circle. So if you want to do the circuit, you go in there.
There's a lot of sticky stuff.
Oh no, not sticky stuff. It's all on there. I've got the gate. Hold it for you. Right, it's coming. Oh! Hang on, let me get in first. Let me get in first. Oh. Come here then. What are you waiting for? Yeah, we come up here and met that couple. We go up there and you turn left and you come to someplace.
That takes back to my stand in that way.
Yeah. And down the bottom of Bluebell Hill.
Was there any routes going on there?
But then you could, if you go down there, you go all the way. Because that day we went
to... We have to go all the way back to the top of Bluebell Hill again.
No. We went to Kittycott Memorial. Remember?
Yes.
Yay! Right, let's get back to normal gears.
What?
Oh, do you need to stop to do that?
So that's why I'm sitting there doing that, it's waiting for the camera to connect so it can carry on the screen.
So the camera lost connection?
Yeah, that's what it's waiting for the extra stream to come back. It has to drop it, so I need to do it.
Do it.
Yeah, we'll pull in.
I think up here it comes to a road. This is where we met that couple twice. Vehicles, private road.
Yeah, it's this one.
It's this.
Yeah, the arrow over there. That one. That
one. Oh. Oh my god, it says you can take cars down there? That road, that road that we came up initially and I fell off, says you can take cars down there. Past that guy's house, who was chainsawing his house.
It's his best way to drive.
He used to be able to drive down there. Because that is old Pilgrim's Way, the road from London to Canterbury, this one. It's part of it.
Okay.
And it goes from London to Canterbury. Pilgrim's 1500 something, whatever, I don't know. What the hell's that? Is that a drone or a helicopter or an airplane flight? Oh, it's an airplane, helicopter.